Some matinee hockey coming your way from downtown Los Angeles today as the Blackhawks enter the Staples Center to take on the Los Angeles Kings, a team that's won their last three games, but they're only in the playoffs by 2 points, so a very important outing for the home team here this afternoon. Nick Schmaltz picked it up to bring it in deep. Walked in front, shot it, and a shoulder save made by Quick. Rebound Osterley, his shot, he scores! Jordan Osterley able to find a lane. There was lots of traffic out in front of the net. Great read by Osterley. He took his time, took a look, found the lane. The Hawks in front.
You know, these guys, these agents, and they wait, they play the game, and you know, they can become unrestricted free agents.
From
the age of... Boy, oh boy. Everybody assumed that that puck was there, the whistle was going to blow, and next thing you know, the puck was on the ice, and the whistle never blew.
So it is indeed a challenge.
Yeah, that's going to be no goal. That is going to be no goal.
Quick still in the blue is the biggest part of that equation.
No question.
After a review, the call of the ice is overturned. We got a goaltender out there, French, no goal.
I mean, he left his net awfully early. That thing did hit a partition there or hit something funny in the glass.
A steal by Pearson. He breaks up the middle. He scores! Tanner Pearson took it away from Duncan Keith with a steal. Or stole a pass and walked right up the gut. Blew it by Forsberg. We're tied. Murphy tried along with that block. And the Kings start back. Kopitar.
Good wheels there. Speaking of cars, good wheels by Stott on that play.
Kopitar centered it. Here's the score! A bouncing puck found the backhand of Martinez. He's able to tuck it in, and the Kings now have the lead. Now Keith, taken away. Iafallo right up the gut. He shoots, he scores! Duncan Keith turned it over again the second time in the period. He does it. It winds up in the back of the net. Alex Iafallo makes it 3-1.
Duncan Keith trying to shovel the puck up the boards. He mishandles it, and you're hoping your goaltender can bail you out. And that's one of those I'm sure Forsberg knows he should stop. Let's see if Imar maybe get an opportunity there, Pat, on that second power play unit.
Toews, a wrist shot, kicked aside, Quick, rebound, they score, and Isimov picked up the rebound. Quick made the first save, but kicked it right up the gut, and Isimov there. Scores for the fifth time in his last seven games, and the Hawks within one.
And the shot from the outside, Artem Anisimov inside the dots, top shelf, no chance for Quick because he's down. I think he's still an underrated player, Pat. I mean, he's just so good and had a lot of success in the league.
Here's Hinostroza, he scores! Vinny Hinostroza, that one snuck through Jonathan Quick, and the Hawks have scored two unanswered here in the third, and we're even. With 5.5 left.
Dahlstrom wants it, little beaver tap. It's blocked, and Forsberg just throws the puck away, gives it right to Hinostroza.
Right back out there, Schmaltz, Hinostroza, and DeBrincat, three kids, and now a penalty. Will stop the play.
Hawks are gonna go back on the power play.
None of us take it, Jonathan Toews. He'll drop it to Seabrook. Kane. Anisimov back to the blue. Kane looking back door for Toews. Here's the pass. Toews with a wrister. They score! That might have been tipped with Jonathan Toews. Set up by Patrick Kane. Two power play conversions for the Hawks here late in the third. And it's 4-3 Chicago.
Kane and Toews flipped around. Usually it's the other way around on this power play unit. And he just fires his puck low. Somehow it finds a hole.
Kopitar holding. Right to center, never got through. Toews the takeaway. He cleared it ahead for Saad. Brandon Saad ahead for Patrick Kane for the empty netter.
The Hawks with a gutsy comeback here in LA. Toews to Saad to Kaner, empty net.
A three-goal second period for the Kings, followed by a four-goal third period for the Hawks. A fine bounce-back win against a desperate team,
no
a team that really needed the game.
Yeah.
And the Hawks able to pick up their 28th win of the year.